Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I am back with tuxedo and a gown card. So let's see the gown card first. Here I have done mandala work all over here. As you can see, it is very intricate and it's basically floral and leaves. And there is a ribbon over here that I've attached in order to compensate with the handkerchief of the tuxedo. My background is black and I have used shades of lavender, violet and pink over here in this whole craft project. And as you can see, you can write a short message over here. This is for someone's wedding. So now let's see the tuxedo. So in this tuxedo, I have used black as the main color with a black little paper so that gives a royal look. And I've also made a pocket over here by giving it a border of white pen. And I have, this is basically a ribbon that I've attached it, I've folded it and I've pasted it inside. And I've used two buttons over here. So let's see from inside. So as you can see, I've started using pink papers over here. I have used small buttons over here compared to the larger ones that are here. And I've also made a bow tie over here. Again, gave a white borderline look. And yeah. So this is a waterfall card. And you can write a short message over here because you can't stick photos. Here, there is one more card. I've used stamp paper. So this is a never-ending card. You continuously open it. You can stick about 16 photos in this. I've tried to make a simple and poised look, so not adding too much glitter. Here, there is one more card. It's just like an open card, so first it opens like this and then you can open it like this. So like photos over here. You can stick more photos if you want and also write messages. Now let's see the other side. So this is a heart card over here and I've stuck two photos over here. And this is a small message, short message that I wrote over here. Wish you both a very happy wedding. So I've used laces again. It's one of my favorite things to do in craft. It's a white lace. I've also sticked a paper behind it so that it becomes attached properly. And this is a heart fold card, so it opens like this. So there are short messages over here and photos. I have decorated the page with punch crafts and black beads. Yeah, so this is it. So I hope you guys like my new tuxedo and gown card. Please do like and subscribe, guys. Thank you so much.